Hi, I'm Gavin Held, the Precision Ag Specialist at Environmental Tillage Systems. Today I will be giving you an overview of the SoilWarrior ISOBUS control module powered by Raven. The SoilWarrior ISOBUS control module, commonly referred to as the SWICM, is a very versatile and user-friendly rake controller that can be installed on new machines as well as existing machines. The SWICM is compatible with most ISOBUS displays, allowing the customer to utilize their existing precision technology. ISOBUS works a lot like an Xbox or a DVD player hooked to your TV. The Xbox or the DVD player does most of the data processing, and then it is displayed onto your TV, but in this case, all the processing is done within the SWICM, and it will be displayed on your display in the cab. The SWICM is capable of up to 5 products, liquid and or dry, and also NH3. In some cases, an unlock or an update will be required to utilize your existing display. The SWICM is not only just a rake controller. It also has built-in features and functions such as integrated scales, auxiliary drivers, and a remote display that is put back onto the machine. The integrated scales will display your scale weight of the tanks right onto the display. The auxiliary drivers control functions of the machine such as tilt, fold, and air compressor, which were typically done with a 3 switch box up in the cab. With the remote display mounted to the back of the machine, the operator is able to view scale weights and also complete calibrations without having to go back and forth from the tractor to enter data or start new tests. The SWICM's run page is customizable to the operator's preference to show different values and functions of the SoilWarrior. On the run screen, the operator can choose between different rates and rate modes, as well as turn products on and off with the push of a button. In addition to the standard features built into the SWICM, there's also add-ons. One of the add-on packages is a pressure monitoring package that will allow you to view the row units, the air compressor, and the toolbar pressure right from the display on the cab instead of the gauges on the front of the machine. The SWICM is on the leading edge of rate control technology, and we are continuously working on new features for the SoilWarrior. ETS is excited to bring our customers the SoilWarrior ISOBUS control module to enhance their in-field experience.